I am right at this very moment looking at an article written by Washington Post. It says that I fabricated the allegations of ballot tampering. I'm here to say that I did not recant my statements. That did not happen. That is not what happened. And you will find out tomorrow. I would like that the Washington Post recant their wonderful little article that they decided to throw out there out of random.